Hi everyone, happy Tech Tuesday. Today I'm going to be talking about the Headmouse Nano. The Headmouse Nano is a great alternative access option for those who can't use a traditional mouse. It's very user-friendly and very easy to use once you get set up. Here's my setup. I have the Headmouse mounted on top of my laptop screen near where the built-in camera is. This is just an easy, natural location for this. Then I have the cable plugged into the Headmouse camera, and it is plugged into the USB port on my laptop. I will also be using the Swifty, which is a USB switch interface. So the Headmouse is great for tracking, but I still need something for the clicking feature, which is why I'm going to be using the Swifty, which is plugged in here to my other USB port, as well as a Jelly Bean switch. Once everything is plugged in, it works immediately. There's no charging, and you don't have to connect anything to Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. It's plug and go. So in order for the camera to track your movements, it follows this special sticker dot. I find it easiest to put it on a pair of glasses, but you could put it on a hat, a headband, or you could stick it straight onto your forehead. The red light on the camera indicates that it cannot see the dot, and the green light indicates that it can see the dot and that it is tracking it. You may need to make some adjustments based on the angle of the camera and the location of the dot, but aside from that, it is ready to go. So now I'm going to use my head as the mouse, hence the name. And then when I need to click, I'm going to click the Jelly Bean switch. And it's really that simple. Don't forget to check out our website, at.mo.gov, for more information about the Headmouse, or if you'd like to trial the Headmouse. Happy Tech Tuesday!